On Tuesday, airmen of the 127th Wing completed their first ever hot pit of a KC-135 Stratotanker at Selfridge Air National Guard Base. The process involves running a single engine while receiving fuel, which reduced startup time of the other three engines, allowing for an expedited takeoff. This minimizes the amount of time that aircraft need to spend on the ground during a mission, and increases the readiness and lethality of our airmen. For the 127th Wing, I'm Staff Sergeant Drew Schumann.